and the Mandalorian was bequeathed the
Bullock Canyon
name as an homage to the OG Mandalorian Jerry Bullock, who played Boba Fett in the first trilogy, which means they should have also given a shout out to Jason Wingreen, the original voice of Boba Fett.
As you wish.
Before they dubbed it in the new voice.
As you wish.
Also shout out to Don Franks, the OG Boba Fett from the holiday special.
I am Boba Fett.